JDU leader Ali Anwar today flayed the Narendra Modi-led NDA government over the sacking of Mizoram Governor Kamala Beniwal. Government on Thursday said that the decision was prompted by serious allegations against her and insisted that there was no politics behind it. Beniwal, who had a running battle with Narendra Modi when he was the Chief Minister of Gujarat, was sacked on Wednesday, just 2 months before her tenure comes to an end. Exclusively speaking to NNIS, Ali Anwar said that the governor's position is a very prestigious one and one cannot even sack a clerk so easily.
गवर्नर को एक गवर्नर का सवाल नहीं है, ग्रेसफुली किसी को ये करना चाहिए। बहुत हम लोग प्रतिष्ठा देते हैं, महामहिम कहते हैं, और इतनी आसानी से तो किसी आप चपरासी को आज नहीं हटा सकते।
ये थी NNIS द्वारा प्रस्तुत रिपोर्ट।